girls, what are your memories of first getting your jumpers and initial feelings on that day?
It was pretty good. It was good, but I got my hair stuck in it, so it was a bit annoying. But other than that, it was all right.
I just felt a whole lot smaller than I already am.
All right, so your initial feelings after getting the prestigious jumpers?
Well, I never actually tried on my size, so it was a little bit big. So I was like, it's all right, year 12, we'll get a gut and hopefully fill into it.
So here with Sam, what are your initial feelings when you walked through the common room on that Friday, Valentine's Day?
Oh, I was so surprised. I mean, the prefects did such a great job setting everything up. Just so well done. You can just see they put so much effort into it. Just great, just lovely to have such great prefects at our school this year.
And trust you not to do anything.
Oscar, how did you find the swimming carnival?
Yeah, it was pretty fun. I didn't come first in any events, but that was okay.
What are your memories from the swimming carnival?
A lot, actually. It was really great. Everyone dressed up. It was a really good day. I particularly liked the diving. It was really, really good. It's funny as well. Quite a few belly flops. Overall, I rate it. It was probably the best swimming carnival ever.
So, Jeremy, what was the best night of this year?
I would definitely have to say the formal. That was an amazing night.
And he's through there?
Come on, boys. Let's go tear this place apart!
Hey loser, do we have anyone to interview for athletics?
In the waiting room, dummy.
Let's start living dangerously.
Have you seen me? Have you seen me?
I have seen you.
Talk to me, but talk to me.
Oh, no, he's not.
Smells like teen spirit.
Love me, Matru. Mwah.
His mom says cool.
Psychology is in the real side.
And for a message for us going out into the future, what would that be?
Just basically enjoy what you're doing as well as working hard, because some people get lost in focusing on all the things, the bad things that are going on and everything in terms of, oh, I've got so much to do and I've got 5 exams in 6 days or something like that. But also to keep in mind that everything else that's going on hopefully will be enjoyable even if there are stressful times. So don't get lost on all the negative stuff. Keep looking at all the positive stuff in your life as well, because it's very easy to focus on negative stuff. So we find that a lot with kids and adults these days. Everyone's sort of down about what's going on in their life rather than looking at what they do have and what they are doing. It's good.
So Box Hill High School,
for the memories.
Thank you for all the good times
and the bad.
Thank you
for all the lessons.
Thank you
for all the friends we've made.
Thank you
for the journey we've been through together.
Thank you.
Rest easy, champs.
No, 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 no.